Namaste, welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Today's video is a very simple yet nutritious breakfast recipe, Aval Upma. Aval is poha or rice flakes. This is a request from Amrita Srinivasan, my subscriber. So for that, we need this rice flakes or poha. I have taken 2 cups of that, washed it and then allowed it to drain like this. You just wash it and drain. Here I have taken some oil in a pan, 2 spoons of oil. To this, I am going to add some mustard seeds, urad dal, few cumin seeds or jeera, this is a small piece of ginger which I have grated. You can add 2 green chillies and a few curry leaves. Here we are making the Aval Upma South Indian style. Earlier I have already shown you the Alu Poha, that is a North Indian or Maharashtrian style of making with potatoes and onions. You will find them under my weekly breakfast recipes on my channel. So now add some turmeric powder to this, a little bit of Hing and some groundnuts. Just fry them all together till the groundnuts are well done. Now I am going to add the required salt to this. I am adding it to the oil so that it gets evenly spread in the upma. Now take the drained rice flakes. And stir fry everything together. Reduce the flame, cover it and just cook it for 2 minutes. Now let's open it. Your Aval Upma is now well done. Here I have some freshly grated coconut. You can add about 1/2 cup of that. Again, mix it all well together. Also, I am just taking 1/2 lemon and squeezing out the juice onto it. And finally, we will top it up with some finely chopped fresh coriander leaves. Now, wasn't that easy? Our Aval Upma is done and ready. So, a lovely, nutritious breakfast recipe with minimal ingredients, healthy too, and which can be made in just under 5 minutes, I would say, even less than that. This Aval Upma doesn't require any other side dish. It can be served as such, and for those with a sweet tooth, you can just sprinkle some sugar on this and serve. It tastes good with sugar in it. So, a lovely breakfast recipe. So, do try out this recipe, share it with your family and friends, and come back to Geeta's Kitchen for more such easy, tasty, traditional recipes. Don't forget to tap the bell icon for notification about my latest updates. We'll meet again in another interesting recipe.